Hey everyone, in this video I will show you how to add logo to letterhead in Word. So to do this, firstly, as you can see, here is the letterhead which I've created just for this tutorial. So the next thing for you to do is to click on insert. So click on pictures, which is this one right here. So you select the location where you have the picture. So as for me, I have my picture on my desktop. So click on desktop. You can then select where you have the picture. So here's the picture. Here's the logo right here. So just click on the logo, then click on insert. So right now, as you can see, here's the logo, which is this one right here. So the next thing for you to do is to just click on this format. Then click on text wrap. Then click on in font of text. So you can resize it. As you can see, I've just resized it. So you can then move it to anywhere you want. And just move it. You can move it to the left or the right of the screen, depending on where you want it. So as you can see, you can move it here anywhere. So as you can see, I've just insert logo to my letterhead. So when done, you can then save and do other things. So that's all to do in this video. Please leave the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you in the next video.